Welcome to NXT. I have decided that the final of the Dusty Classic will take place in the main event, with the winners moving to Armageddon to face the Viking Raiders for the Tag Team Championships in a Tag Team Table Elimination Match. At NXT Super Takeover, a new championship will be introduced, and the first holder of this title will be crowned in a Four Corners Elimination Match. Though holding this championship means that you will defend it at every takeover and only in a Four Corners Elimination Match. Before their clash at Super Takeover, Akira Tozawa and Kalisto will compete in a tag match when Lucha House Party takes on Tozawa and partner of his choosing. Now, on with the show.
You remember me? Well, let me remind you. My name is Pac, and I am a horrible, devious bastard. Somebody with a huge chip on his shoulder. Somebody who has been segregated and pigeonholed and deemed unsuitable for mainstream audiences for too long. Well, all of that changes now. And I can see you there, standing, your asshole flapping like a napkin in the wind, wondering, why me? Well, it's nothing personal. I just have a penchant for humbling the arrogant, and you are the first in a long line of unbearable, cocky, elitist pricks. Well, you're simply not on my level. And I'm coming for you. Bring everything you've got. Bring absolutely everything. And don't forget your little cowboy boots, because I promise by the time I'm finished humiliating you in front of the world, you are going to want nothing more than to ride off into the sunset, never to be seen again. See you in Vegas.
Decline. All right, we'll party without you. the power of Tozawa. Bob Arum. And their opponents first from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds. One half of the Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa won the cruiserweight title in 2017, won the NXT North American Championship Invitational in 2018, competed for the NXT title, the first ever Evolve main event on the WWE Network in 2019.
Tozawa really was the glue that held together Titus Worldwide. When you do commentary,
you never see my face
or hear you. And his partner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Ali!
One of the most exciting competitors in all of WWE. Ali can drop your jaw with some of his mind-blowing offense. Ali's dedicated his life to breaking barriers, challenging stereotypes, and he's continuing to carve out his niche in WWE.
I joined one of Akira Tozawa's fierce training sessions, and I could barely make it back to my car after.
I refuse to believe you actually did it and survived. Tozawa's a freak when he's training. I'd have been fine, though.
Ooh.
Oh, a step up in Zagari. Senton connects. Karana. Lost in the corner right now. Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Double Zane. A hip toss. And a kick to boot.
Oof. Really just laying it in.
Trying to get into the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And he gets there.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Tilt the world head scissors. Kalisto is not letting up. It's that Lucha Libre style, the hunt and desire.
This is real bad.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Uh-oh. And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
We can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Able to get the tag.
Sent out to the center of the ring. Double super kick! Akira Tozawa going for an early pin!
I'm gonna question this. I'm gonna take more than that.
Ali prides himself on being a role model for everyone to follow their dreams and be the best they can be. He's all about defying preconceived notions and showing the power of ambition.
Fellas, I almost got that warm, fuzzy feeling inside just then. Then I remembered that this industry is about winning. Ali needs to worry more about that.
What's gonna happen now? This match's brutality starting to show on him.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tap.
Bravo with cat-like speed.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned. Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's going to have to take his shoes off the count. Sunset flip. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Drop kick hits the mark. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Super kick.
Good night.
Harsh impact. Some costly miscues from Kalisto here.
Could be a game changer.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Right now, the only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Kalisto really needs a great underdog comeback right about now.
I think the Luchador is going to get smashed.
He could pin his opponent right here. One, two. exciting tag team match in the books.
No wonder these guys won. They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more.
Who that held together? Titus!
He's just a common man, working hard with his hands. He's just...
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds. Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
Make a very strong case for the greatest tag team of this generation.
An accolade they richly deserve, Saxton. In fact, given all their titles and five-star classic matches, I venture to say the Usos are still one of the most underrated tag teams around.
To connect with one super kick, and that can change everything.
He may be down since day one-ish, but that kick will put you down in a second.
Oh, pin kick right to the gut. Oh, double hand shot.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
They still got a lot of fight left.
Oh, huge big boot.
In off the tag. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. Can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Boom. There's the tag. Carefully measured knee drop.
control. DDT somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Jimmy's going Uso crazy. When Jimmy starts rolling like this, look out below. At the arm bar.
He's absorbed some damage already.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Down. The Jinoku driver struggling to get to the corner here.
Not make it, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
It gets the tag. Spinning kick to the gut. And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. Big headbutt. Snap suplex, very effective. Stay away from the worm. There may be no getting out of this. The single leg Boston Crab. Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Ooh! Well, Jimmy Uso isn't shy about expressing himself, that's for sure.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Ooh!
He has something big planned.
DDT planned.
He's on his heels a bit now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
On their shoulders, down in a hurry.
I don't think this is the ideal time for Jey Uso to be hamming it up like this.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Jey Uso hits this. This one's over.
Oh, man. Can he take advantage of this?
Is it enough here?
Set your DVRs, folks, because that match is worth going back and watching again.